most of us can't imagine life without a laptop or smartphone. But powering up these high-tech devices on the go can be a challenge. Researchers at the University of Southern Mississippi's School of Polymers and High Performance Materials are working to develop a portable energy source using light from the sun to produce organic solar cells.
What we're trying to do with solar energy is turn light from the sun into electricity that we can harvest and use for many of our daily needs. But the challenge is that when we try to do this with our current solar cells, is they're not very efficient. So you get a very low conversion of the solar energy to the electricity. So we're working on approaches to try to make these more efficient.
Dr. Morgan is one of four faculty members overseeing research to improve the performance of polymeric materials that can generate electricity using solar radiation. The Department of Energy has provided advanced instrumentation, such as a solar simulator to test the lab cells, along with an atomic force microscope to examine the cell on the nanoscale. Dr. Morgan says the project employs different facets of science, with both graduate students and undergraduates, such as Kelly McLeod.
I was really interested because even though I like the science, I like that when I came here and work, I can work in a lab and I can do something where I can put it in my hand and I can see what I'm doing.
McLeod is actively working on the project alongside postdoctoral fellow Dr. Mithun Bhattacharya.
You see me wearing this lab coat. Now I can have the solar cell printed on it and carry it on. I can power my smartphone with it. I can power my iPad, my laptop with it. If a person in the defense were to go off to a very far land where you don't have power charges and all, you can power your GPS phones, your satellite phone, your night vision goggles, everything with that. So you are able to carry your power source with you.
It is extremely exciting for all of us because we all want to do something for environment, we want to do something for the future. As you know, Mississippi has been effective in attracting some solar companies to the region, and this provides high-tech jobs for our graduates.
And in a power-hungry world, these researchers hope they can harness rays from above to generate electricity here on Earth in brand new ways. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essery.